Saved from a safe, firefighters had to cut open the lock to rescue a little girl who got stuck inside. It happened at a sporting goods store. The Wilmington, North Carolina Fire Department told WYFF-TV that the girl's sister accidentally locked her in.